Hello, my name is Casey Cummings, and I'm currently a sophomore at Beckman High School, which means I'm part of the class of 2019. And I've been here at South Coast for about 10 years, and I'm currently coached by Annlyn Li. I'm currently a first year level 10 here at South Coast. My favorite events are floor, high bar, and vault, and I would say my best event is floor. This year I'll be competing all six events. Starting off on floor, my first pass is going to be round off back handspring, 1.5 twisting double back, and hopefully by season I'll be able to do a punch front tuck out of that, which would give me a 1/10 connection bonus. I can do a round off back handspring double layout, but I'm hoping for season I'll be able to get a double layout full out. For my side pass, I do a round off double pike. Moving on to my fourth pass, I do a round off 1.5 punch front half. And then for my fifth pass, I do a front handspring, punch front full, punch front layout, which I would get a connection bonus for. And my dismount is gonna be a triple twist. I'm also working on a front handspring, front tuck, marinage style. Moving on to vault, I can currently do a Yurchenko 1.5 twist, but by the time season comes, I am planning on competing Yurchenko double twist. For my second vault, I can do a cause, and I'm hoping to do a cause half twist. Palm horse, I can do a flare Magyar, and I'm also currently working on Savato. And then I can also do a back more, travel down, and then press handstand dismount with a full pirouette. For P-bars, I can do a Diamonoff, and I'm planning on doing Diamonoff straight into a giant, and then into a moist support, and then I will do Healy support to handstand, pirouette, front uprise, peach. Hopefully I can get peach handstand, and I'm also working on Stutz handstand, and then press handstand dismount. And I can currently do a double back, and hopefully I'll be able to get a double pike. On rings, I can do a back uprise straddle plunge. I have my front giant, back giant, and Yamawaki piked. And hopefully I'll be able to do Yamawaki piked and Yamawaki tuck. For my dismount, I could do a double back with a 1.5 twist, and I'm planning on doing tuck to double double as my dismount. So for high bar, my two release moves are Tkachev and Ganger, and I'm hoping that I'll be able to connect Ganger straight into Tkachev, which would give me a connection bonus. I can do an Indo straight into Healy Eagle and Eagle Giant. I'm also currently working on Rebalko, and for my dismount, I'm gonna do a double layout full out. Due to injury, I wasn't able to compete last year, but the year before, I made it to nationals, and I got second on vault and fourth on floor. In addition to training almost every day, I maintain a 4.0 GPA, and I am also currently a member of the National League of Young Men, which is a volunteer organization. And it has always been one of my biggest goals to compete in NCAA gymnastics.